I'm starting off the vlog a little late. Yes. Girl, I don't know. I think it's this. I ain't been here in a long time.
You call her Stephanie.
I call her Stephanie.
Cute little fit. Aren't you feeling her? That's what she got on. But before we leave, we gotta, you know what I'm saying? We gotta do the damn thing. Can't start the day without some shots.
But I was not.
Okay, y'all, this is where we at. The Chattahoochee Food Hall. It's a vibe. Well, we gonna see if it's a vibe, but I just wanted to show y'all what it looked from the outside. Boom, boom, pow. Let me get my pictures in too before we start eating and I don't look as cute. Ooh, y'all see the vibe? We are at the Chattahoochee Food Park. Ooh, y'all, I don't know how choppy this vlog about to be. I'm trying to get content. So we are at Chattahoochee Food Works. Food hall entrance right here. Oh, please read when you come out here, people. But yes, me and my sissy is here. I'm about to show y'all what's going on.
You
want
to just walk around first?
Yeah, just look at the options. I don't want to pick the first thing.
Krabby fries.
I might be eating there. Yeah, we can get something to go. Ooh, this is how it looks, y'all. It's just like a fancy cafeteria. Very upscale Atlanta version of a cafeteria. I think I want them Krabby Fries. I just want to walk around, but I think I want that first thought.
I was talking about the soul food.
That wasn't the soul food place? Look at that. That's so cute, y'all. They got the cookies. No, I really think I want the Krabby Fries. Like, I think I'm sold on that. I'm not even the biggest fan of a Philly cheesesteak. Is this the soul cookies? We just walking around, y'all. What is this? It's really dope in here, y'all.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, it's tea. Do you want to phone for that? I'm just showing y'all as we try to figure out what we want. This is the soul food place?
No, it's the baked potatoes.
Oh, damn. I'm sorry. I think I want them fries, man. I know y'all don't heard me say that too many times on this vlog, but Krabby Fries?
Which one should I get? Should I get the steak one?
Ooh, hi. This is the loaded baked potato stop. That's the menu. The options are crazy. Dang, you making me think, should I get this?
No, we gonna eat potato food.
Oh yeah, y'all hear how we do. So she about to get a potato, and I'm gonna get what I want, and we gonna swap. So this is where she's at the potato place, y'all. Look at my Thelma. a shot. I'm recording for my YouTube channel. This is yours. Congratulations. Yes, Black Queen. I love it.
Yeah.
I like black.
I'll be black.
Dang. Y'all see what's going on? It's definitely a pro-black vibe over here. But like I said, this is the ambiance. And it's definitely just... So now while we wait on the potato, we about to get some cookies. Because we fat as hell. And we want some cookies. The cookies are good. I've never had them. You love them? Okay, well, you heard what she said. We got to go get some cookies. And this is what it's called. Move, Kamitria, so I can get a sign. Monster Cravings at the Chattahoochee Food Hall. Look at the cookies, y'all. That is birthday cake, frosted and unfrosted. Raspberry, snickerdoodle, cookies and cream, lemon blueberry, cinnamon churro, PB&J, s'mores. It's so many options. Ooh, Lord have mercy. Which one y'all think we gonna get? Cause I'm gonna tear it up. I'm gonna show y'all. So before it's all gone, let me see if I can let y'all know. My sister got snickerdoodle. And I have the frosted birthday cake.
It's really good.
And it, what is it?
Really good. It's a really good cookie.
Really good cookie, y'all. Shout out, y'all in Atlanta, come to Monster Cravings at the Chattahoochee Food Works Food Hall. This is it, baby. Ooh, look at that. Yeah. So we about to order my food so we can line it up. Line it up to where we all are eating. It's a lot, y'all. I hope I'm getting everything for y'all. But this is where I want to eat. The grub truck stop. Let me go ahead and order my food, you dig? This is the menu. And I think I want the Krabby Fries and the fried shrimp basket. Or maybe just the loaded seafood fries. I'll let y'all know what I get. Y'all see it.
So remember, we were at Baked Baby. My sister got a loaded baked potato. It's now ready. Look at that, y'all. Ooh, wee. That looks so good. Check them out.
This is what I got from the Grub Hub Stop or Stop Truck. Whatever the title is, y'all saw it earlier. But look.
Thank you.
Y'all hit a compliment. You know what I'm saying? Period. But yes, this is the loaded seafood fry. So it has crab meat, lobster, and shrimp. Ooh, y'all. I think salmon too, if I'm not mistaken. And this is the drink I got from the bar. It's a frozen painkiller. You know what I'm saying? We outside. It's so beautiful. I'm about to just eat and chill and catch a vibe. This is what I love, G-Babies. Y'all already know the vibes with me. But let me eat, though. Okay, y'all. I'm not getting a donut because I done had enough. But this is a donut spot. The donut spot, Mochi Nut. But my greedy ass Thelma. We just had them cookies, y'all. Now look, she want a donut. She is so greedy. But she killing this orange, though. Period. But let me show y'all the selection. It's very decadent, just like the cookies. That's why my fat ass is not getting none. But Thelma, she can afford it. I can't.
Who is she?
Huh? You want to say hey to my YouTube channel?
Hi. get a piece of cornbread.
We found the soul food spot. Where the name of it at? I don't think it has it. Oh, Lord. But this is a soul food restaurant. Delilah's Everyday Soul,
Everyday Soul.
Oh, okay. This is what it's called?
Delilah's Everyday Soul. Everything fresh.
Everything fresh. So it's real good soul food.
I know. I can't eat none of that.
I'm trying not to eat meat.
Oh, wow,
really? You make meat with those greens.
The greens, nope.
Really?
Nope. Perfectly seasoned without meat.
Mmm. This is the indoor patio situation. This is where we were just at. This way, yeah, go back this way.